What is up, everyone, and welcome to another brand new episode of the Stack Rundown. We're in Cleveland, Ohio. The NBA Finals are here. And this week, we're talking about Duke star Brandon Ingram's amazing diet, where he can eat whatever he wants, and these shoes that are getting Steph Curry roasted all over the internet. Now, usually when we talk about somebody going on a diet, we're talking about some sort of restriction to the food they can eat, whether they aren't eating meat anymore or they gotta cut down on dairy products, fats, sugars, whatever. Diets usually mean you gotta stay away from some sort of food, and that's a bummer. But for Brandon Ingram, the one and done from Duke University, who might actually be the first pick in this year's NBA draft, depending on whether or not teams like him more than Ben Simmons, my man is on the best diet of all time because he gets to eat literally whatever he wants. Now, Ingram was one of the skinniest basketball players in all of college basketball last year. He weighed just 169 pounds, and for NBA teams and the physicality of the NBA game, that's just not gonna cut it, and Ingram knows that. So, when talking to reporters this week, he told them that he is literally eating anything that he wants in an effort to gain as much weight as possible. Now, I can only imagine my man's diet. It probably goes something like a couple of hot dogs for breakfast, maybe some ice cream for lunch, and then topping it off with an enormous cake for dinner. I'm extremely jealous of anyone who has to eat as much as they can because their metabolism is still working at the speed of light, but it will be interesting to see the final weight that Ingram gets to and when he has to stop eating junk food for all three meals. Now, Steph Curry's nickname is Chef Curry for how he cooks up on the court. So Under Armour decided they wanted to make a pair of shoes that reflected that nickname. So they came out with the Under Armour Curry 2 Low quote-unquote chef. They made them all white to go with a chef's outfit, and they really took a wrong turn with this one. A photo of these shoes hit the internet yesterday morning and were immediately roasted by everybody who had a Twitter account. Now, some people were calling them hospital shoes, some people were calling them the shoes that your dad puts on to walk out of the driveway and get the morning paper. And all in all, it was just a terrible look for Under Armour, who was supposed to be celebrating Curry's second straight finals, but instead was getting roasted by everybody who had access to social media. Now, Steph Curry's brother Seth chimed in, tweeting a picture of himself wearing the shoes with a pair of jeans and saying, "I thought I pulled these off," to which the responses were, "Nah, man, you didn't. Nobody can pull these shoes off." So Under Armour might want to take another swing at the next colorway of the Curry 2 Lows, because these all-white versions are not the business. All right, well, that is it for me in this week's Stack Rundown. As always, thank you for joining us. See you right back here next week.